Just a symbol of Jesus.
Well, hello, symbol.
And goodbye.
JJ painted him.
Don't finger me, Michael. I had him in the closet where he wasn't performing no miracles for nobody.
Mama, couldn't we at least let Black Jesus hang alongside?
Forget it. The only Jesus I know is him, and the one thing he don't need is a partner. Smash out both of you. This picture has been in my family for as long as I can remember. When I was a baby, I don't know what I saw first, my mama, my papa, or this Jesus. Now, he's the one I know and love, so let's close the subject.
Jesus was black, the Bible would have said so.
But it does say so.
What are you talking about?
I read about it. It's in Revelation chapter 1, verse 14. It says, his hair is like wool, and his eyes are like flame of fire.
Well, Lord, have mercy. You sure do say that, don't it?
And see, Mama, look at that hair, like wool, ain't it? And look at them eyes, red like fire.
Yeah, they sure
Mama, how do we know Jesus wasn't black? He could have been from the lost tribe of Israel. They were supposed to be black.
I bet they were. If ever people were lost, we're it.
Where's three guys marching, and one of them is blowing a flute, and the other one is carrying the flag.
You mean the spirit of 76?
That's it. Guess who was playing the drums?
Buford?
Buford.
Well, I've seen that picture 1,000 times, and all three of them dudes is white.
So what? How many times you see pictures of Jesus and he's white?
Well, what about it?
That's wrong, too. Because you can't hang around Jerusalem no 30-some years and don't wear no hat and stay white.
Verse 10. Are there any questions?
Hey, watch it, baby. This cat is heavy on religion.
I can see this has become a struggle between good and evil. Satan has a question.
Yes, sir, Chaplain Gill, but since neither one of us are God, I don't think either one of us are in any position to say who's good and who's evil.
Why don't you just ask your question?
We were discussing the disciples. What color were they?
Well, I don't think we know that for certain.
But they were Hebrews, were they not?
That's right.
As was Jesus. Jesus was also a Hebrew.
Why don't you just ask your question?
What color were the original Hebrews?
I have told you that we don't know that for certain.
Then you can't believe for certain that Jesus was white.
Just a moment. God is white. Isn't it obvious?
Well, that is obvious, but we don't know if it's obvious that God is white. It's just that the images of Jesus that are on prison walls and churches throughout the world are not historically correct. Because history teaches us that Jesus was born in a region where the people had color. There's proof in the very Bible that you ask us to read in Revelation 1st chapter, verse 14 and 15, that Jesus had hair like wool and feet the color of brass.
Just what are you saying?
I'm not saying anything. I'm proving to you that Jesus was not, and I might quote one of our Indian brothers, he was not a pale face. Amen.
Isn't that interesting?
Mama, how do we know Jesus wasn't black? He could have been from the lost tribe of Israel. They were supposed to be black.
I bet they were. If ever people were lost, we're it.
By the rain. Now you know the Lord sent me out to win over the devil and his evil. From the line, you get that black nigger out here. By the Lord, drive the Israel nigger back out of us! lost tribes of Israel were blacks.